The small aleph in the first word of Parshas Vayikra is contrasted with the big aleph in the first word of Divrei Hayomim, in the word of Adam. And the difference is that Vayikra was a discussion from Hashem to Moshe. And when a person is dealing with Hashem, like in Moshe's situation, they should be a small aleph. They should be humble. They should make themselves small. Because in regard with Hashem, we are very small. But when it comes to Divrei Hayomim, which is the history of people on this earth, in the world, and doing avodas Hashem in the world, serving Hashem in the world, then if a person is too humble, they won't be able to get things accomplished. They won't be able to get things done. So in order to get avodas Hashem done in the world, we have to be a big aleph. We have to come with strength. We have to come with energy. We have to come with power. And that's how we have tremendous, tremendous accomplishments in the world in serving Hashem.